Young love's first lesson is the heart. For mid that sunshine and those smiles, when from our little cares apart and laughing at her girlish wiles, I'd throw me on her throbbing breast and pour my spirit out in tears. There was no need to speak the rest, no need to quiet any fears of her who asked no reason why, but turned on me her quiet eye. Yet more than worthy of the love my spirit struggled with and strove, when on the mountain peak alone ambition lent it a new tone. I had no being but in thee, the world and all it did contain, in the earth, the air, the sea, its joy, its little lot of pain. That was new pleasure, the ideal, dim vanities of dreams by night, and dimmer nothings which were real, shadows and a more shadowy light, parted upon the misty wings, and so confusedly became thine image and a name, two separate, yet most intimate things.